The son of a tool and die maker, Paul Guglielmi grew up in a family with ideas about improving everything around them. In 2000, Paul finished building a fast, sleek, wooden airplane, mostly using hand tools. Using the airplane he built himself, Paul flew to manufacturing plants to install accessories sold for CNC machines. Paul watched as operators used air nozzles to blow off parts that came out of CNC machines. This process spread oil and chips all over the floor. He looked for a product that would clean parts and improve shop safety, but was unable to find one, so he designed his own. The MiJET cleans parts off, and at the same time creates suction to capture debris and mist. The result is clean parts and a cleaner shop with better air quality. When the air nozzle handle is triggered, compressed air is directed through the air nozzle and through an air motor at the same time. The air motor turns a fan, which creates suction. The mist and debris are vacuumed into the container below, so nothing is spread throughout the shop. The MiJET gives you clean parts ready for the next operation, improved air quality, with cleaner, safer floors. The MiJET doesn't require an additional electrical drop. It is powered by compressed air alone. Automated MiJET units are also available for parts cleaning and robotic cells. Using a robotic arm, parts are fed directly into the MiJET. A solenoid valve and PLC are programmed to turn the MiJET on and off as needed. This keeps oil and debris from contaminating the cell and prepares parts for the next operation in the manufacturing process. This can also prepare parts for gauging or packaging, depending on requirements. As a testament to Paul's ingenuity, MiJET products have been enthusiastically accepted and are being sold worldwide. Visit MiJET.com for more info.